Well, it's been a while, but I'm finally out again with my dogs, with the cameras, with the rucksack, just one less person on our hikes now. I'm sure she will be with us somewhere. I'm on the Woodland Walk in Rossi on the Isle of Bute, and I'm heading that way. I'm just going to keep going. I have no idea. I'm going to head towards Ascog, but just going to spend the day walking because today is one beautiful, the first non-freezing day for a while. All right, so let's see how today goes. Yeah. Well, I made it down to Ascog, just out from Rossi. It's a nice walk. Clouds just got here. Perfect. So when I head back, let's just hope the sun comes back out. But it's not a freezing day like it has been. And I have my noisy dog with me. Here, check this. Thank you.
I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rain. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, because there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. After 2 days in the desert sun, my skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a riverbed. And the story it told of a river that flowed made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. With its life underground and the perfect disguise above. Under the cities lies a heart made of ground, but the humans will give no love. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
Unbelieving that the last few
rising, and you look to the north, and a pale moon is rising, and it seems like all is dying, and would leave the world to mourn. In the distance, hear the laughter of the last unicorn. I'm alive, I'm alive. When the last moon is cast over the last star of morning, and the future has passed without even a last desperate warning, then look into the sky where through the clouds a path is torn. Look and see her, how she sparkles. It's the last unicorn.